Welcome back to No Super Mario Brothers U.
See if Bubble Yoshi FML. If Bubble Yoshi can. If Bubble Yoshi can bubble the icicles, like turn the icicles into bubbles. Yay! Sweet! That was by complete accident that I got the times two one. I just happened to hit him in there. Sweet. Two ice flowers. Whoopee! It's the first one I've ever done, like, the best possible. Before. Just the best possible. Bowser! Rude Goldberg Machine! Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Yay. Simmy! The dog got a barking crazy. Oh no, I already got a Bowser. I already got two Bowsers. This is not looking good. Oh, sweet. It's a tiger. Yes. Ah! Bowser! Fook you! No, you rude Goldberg. Oh no, bro! Well, I failed on that one miserably. This is hard. Oh, what? No, I didn't. I stop. Except for World 2, which has two Totos for some strange reason. I'm glad it does, but... Wait, what? Oh, I haven't been paying attention. God dang it. Why did I try this? Actually, I think it's so bad. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get all the coins in time. Nope. Didn't. Couldn't get them. Whatever, it's worth a try. Go. Frick you! Okay. Jump on the... How do I even try? Why does everything have to be so... I don't know tonight.
I'm very afraid for my life. Gosh. Getting this freaking slippery ground is going to be difficult. Why do we have him doing that when he doesn't actually do anything? All he seems to do is make the end more right or something. I don't know. Some people like it. I don't know. He's more power to attack. I don't know. Oh, frick, I can keep going. No, no, okay. Okay, one hit down. I'm very afraid, 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 I'm very afraid. Stay away! Stay away! Ah, fog the white leg me up. Star and ice flower. Goodbye, baby Yoshi, because I can use you in this level. Oh, what? The power pistol thing. I was gonna grab it if I had that. Star power pistol is useless, but whatever. You get those so often in this game that they don't even really matter. Themselves. Oh, what? How did that hit me? That was bullshit. Oh no! Oh no, I got squished! Poopy. Don't you ever get squished, baby. Cause it's squished, baby. Never. Oh no! Oh no, Mario! Try to hurt me, I suppose you look and hurt me, even though you're very deadly, oh so deadly, oh so deadly. Huh? I apologize for whatever that was. Yay, okay, so we made it up here. Wait, is that far, far away? Stop falling off of that. I will freaking murder you in your sleep. Okay. Well, we're gonna die again, probably. Whatever, here we go. Ha, 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 you murder lord, you murder lord. Fuck you. Okay. Oh, no! Warning, death. Me first.
Tanuki!
Wait, Tanuki, I'm going to boss. If I can actually get to the boss with the Tanuki.
Which I highly doubt
I'd be able to, but you know. And I already got hit. Nice job. Ha ho ha ho ha ho ha ho ha ha. Absolute failure. Crazy hard. I'm happy crazy. Does that make me crazy? Screw it, I'm going to freaking go shit. Bubbles. Yes. Yes. This baby Yoshi would be our savior. Dang it, Yoshi. Yeah. What? I couldn't even see myself. Oh, that's freaking retarded. Does he show up for you guys on the levels? If you so, post in the comments. And I'm not just talking this game, I'm talking any new Super Mario Bros. Game. Because they're all kind of the same, just different levels. And new power moves and stuff. Nope. No life! Come back! Oh, good grief! I hope this level gets cancer. I hope this level gets cancer. Why are all the levels so hard? Oh, sweet, I'm doing awesome. I'm doing nothing but one-ups. Oh, I forgot one browser, but I have three one-ups, so it's better than... Ah! Yay, yay for getting tons of lives. Oh! Oh! I got another browser. Yay, I won two lives. I'm still not sure how that works, but whatever. Is I got lives. What the hell would I want to do to start here? You horrify me. You absolutely horrify me. Go food yourselves. Oh no! Oh no, fish! Death. The real door. Ooh, those are so weird. This way. No. Whoa, this looks cool. Yes. Six lives anyway. Six lives, that's weird. Bonage. The Chirk was using a power up. Chirk's always using a power up. When you don't know what to do, when you really think you're screwed, use a power up. Use a power up. When you don't know what to do, and you really think you're screwed, use a power up. Use a power up. No! I ran out of time? Freaking time limits on freaking platform. It doesn't make any freaking sense. Yes, no! Cheap, cheap! That's cheap. That's a cheap move. Cheap, cheap! Painful. Oh, sweet. Thanks for sure. more secret caves than those are caves. Either that or that are finally caves that are supposed to have. Whoa. Wait, I bet. Dang it. Figure out how to do it. Mini. Oh, sweet. Now I can run on the water. Oh yeah, secret mini pipe. I actually do kind of like mini, it's kind of grown on me. I don't like it as a power-up, but I found that this game always gives it to me at really useful moments. Like, I don't like it in my power-up inventory, because then I have to equip it, and it's hard to know when to equip it, because there's very few right times to equip it. Because in order for Mini to really be useful, the level has to be designed around the Mini power-up. So it's kind of pointless to use it, unless it's a level designed around the Mini power-up like this one. So,
that's why I don't like having Mini power-ups in my item box. But I actually,
now I don't mind having one.
Sabania! Konnichiwa! Benyawe!
That's the last power up. I don't know.
Ah, no.
Go die in a fiery, flaming pit. I think I've done all the weapons. All the children of the world. And kill black and white. I just realized that weird is kind of racist.
Everyone. Mario
kills all the little children. Kills all the little children of the world.
Red, yellow, black, and white. They aren't precious things. Like
Mario wants to murder all the children in the world. I really shouldn't ruin that song. Christian, like, kid rhyme. Medic! Whoa, I'm not even gonna. You kidding me? That's so dumb. I hit the block and it like pushes me down into the boobs. What the flying banana dildo face? Let's go. Go die in a forest fire. Awesome. I'm a god. Just like that. Because it's cracked. It doesn't seem the crack box should be invisible ones. I think it's completely random. Get that would be in the pattern too. Ah, what the fuck? Especially you! Dang it.
Don't you dare! Ah, Chape Chape! Oh, mad skills. I got mad skills. I ran out of time. Can't figure out an effective method to get them all with the star. No! Can't figure out the proper jump timing there. I just want the baby Yoshi. Oh no, no! I didn't realize this platform collapsed. Okay. Yeah, that was scary. And now I've lost the baby Yoshi. Yeah. I like this a little better than the other one. Platforms are so disorienting the way they sink. And rise and then kill me always. No! Cheap Chapes! The worst level ever! Cheap Chapes kill a Yoshi, therefore they must die. Words well spoken. sister of meters.
Poop this level and everything it stands for. Goodbye.